All right, hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Now we have, wow, it's only been like seconds and we have so much people in the stream already. Like this is way too fast, man. But anyway, welcome to the stream. I was planning on doing like a regular CD patrol. I see you guys already asking for SWAT and stuff like that, but anyway, we're gonna start it off with probably like a city undercover patrol and stuff like that. Let's just have fun. For I know I'm live streaming so late, right? I know. But anyway. All right, so I'm done setting up everything. One thing, I can't really play in 4K, so I had to downscale it to 1080p. But anyway, we're gonna start with this live stream, man. And we already have about 320 something people watching, man. Welcome to the stream. And we already got one dislike. Anyway, hold on, guys. Let me just make sure I pause this replay. All right, so we have about 340 people watching. Damn, guys, you guys don't go to sleep? Man, by downscaling this thing, I still have to like keep going back and forth right now. Hold up, 1 second. Now I have to move this to the right. And yes, we are about to start playing right now, man. Yes, it is about almost 3 a.m. for me. And I know most people from Cali right now is almost 12 o'clock. So I know you guys probably still up. And most of the people that are overseas that always say that you guys miss my stream, definitely you get to catch it this time. But anyway, we're going to start, man. Team no sleep, left all out, right? I know, man. All right, so this one you might want to try, which I've been setting up so far. So what happened is this, you know what, let me just, you see how we have this and we get to carry our weapon. Depends on whatever calls we get, we're gonna be able to use this. But in the meantime, let me drop it. We don't need it right now. We're just gonna keep going with our patrol. We're gonna do like a regular undercover patrol and we'll see how this episode is gonna turn out. Whatever calls we get, we'll go for it. And yeah, hopefully you guys gonna enjoy this live stream, man. Welcome to everybody. You know what, let's do some shout out. We just starting off. Did you miss any traffic stop? No, we just start with this live stream. What's up, Rafi? What's up, Sahud? Zachary Baduri, shout out to you. Welcome to the stream. We have about 400 people watching already, man. Thank you and welcome to the stream. But anyway, we're gonna have some fun. Let's see how this thing is gonna turn out. Oh, I forgot to stop. You know what? 1 second. Let me just shoot somebody already. Oh, I was about to say. We just start with the stream. Somebody want me to shoot somebody? Like, really? All right. So I'm going to try to pay attention to the stream, but we're going to try our best to, just play this, I guess, the regular way, because I know some of you guys usually get mad when I don't pay attention to like what's going on around.
Attention unit 3,
Lincoln, traffic stop 14. Backup.
We have
why not?
A code 99 on
Altopia Parkway.
All right, so we got an officer that needs our help right now, and we're just gonna back them up. Anyway, whenever I get a call, I usually disable myself from dispatch so I won't get any more calls. How far is this guy? Damn, why you gotta call us though? All right, anyway, let's code 3 over there and we'll see how this is gonna turn out. Anyway, shout out to Jamar, shout out to Javi. We got so much people on the stream right now, man. This is crazy. You guys don't go to sleep. We have about 500 people on the stream right now. You guys, I could tell you guys don't go to sleep. You guys gonna have me do more live stream during the night, but I mean 3 o'clock for me is probably like 8-10 o'clock for most of the places you guys are right now. But you know what, shout out to everybody that just tuned in the stream anyway, man. Really, you guys going about basketball, you guys going about the shooting, like the chat is live right now, man. But anyway, they pull over this Maserati. All right, let's hit that U-turn. All right, so we got a traffic stop over here. We're gonna back up this officer and let's see how this is gonna turn out. All right, we got an officer that need our help. Whoa.
We have an officer in
under fire.
Suspect
on
down.
Altopia Parkway.
Suspect is down.
Code 99.
Adam 6,
that was crazy.
We'll check it out.
That just came out of nowhere, guys. All right, we're gonna call paramedic. Fuck, that just happened. Like, it happened so
attention
quick.
All units, medical aid requested.
Hey, what's
on,
up, Jeffrey? Shout out to you. Welcome to the stream, man.
Officers report a civilian shot. Dispatch units from David.
We got backup units showing up right now.
From Davis Hospital. Units respond code 3.
Oh, they actually show up quick for me. Thank you, guys. All right, we're gonna try to block off the road a little bit.
And ambulance en route, responding code 3.
All right. Oh, the car already disappeared since I walk away a little bit. And this unit looked like they about to leave. But what's that weapon? All right, I got it. That's crazy. Anyway, while we waiting for paramedics and the fire truck, shout out to everybody, man. Shout out to Eddie L, Sam's Ball, Mac. Tut. Really, Gerard? I know you was gonna try that, but anyway, shout out to everybody that just joined the stream, man. Ishmael, Angel, everybody, man. Shout out to y'all, man. Alright, so the fire truck made it first. They're gonna try to revive this guy, but most likely he took a couple shots, so I don't think he's gonna survive this one. So we might end up calling corner for him after this. Hey, what's up? What's up, the amazing glitcher? That's what you call yourself? Oh yeah, damn. A lot of people say sleep. Fuck sleep. Really, guys? You guys don't sleep, huh? All right, guys. This guy didn't make it. All right, I gotta call corner. Oh, I forgot. I set up the radio for 4K, so police radio is gonna look weird now whenever I pull it up. Whoa, 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 don't run over the guy. Oh my god, these guys.
No! Get out of the way.
All right, corner's here to pick up the body. And we're about to get out of here, man. I know, too late. I already called EMS. You know, they have to verify first. And, you know, everything's all set now. Why does lady look like she just hit somebody? You see the front of her car?
Oh, yeah, too.
All right, come on, partner.
You total fucker.
I might pull over this lady up front. If she didn't disappear yet. All right, so we are trying to pull over this lady that just passed because she looked like she just hit somebody and left the scene.
Oh, if I don't get some R&R,
we're just going to check her license. Come on.
Out.
Come on, corner. Get out of my way. We're just going to try and pull this lady over, man. And shut up. Whoa, 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 whoa.
How are you?
Yeah. All right, I'm going to have a pull over a little bit further. It looked like, oh, okay. Pull over in this parking lot over here. All right, that works. Hey, what's up, the amazing gamer, actually. Really, Matthew? Alright, let's check a plate. I know police radio is gonna look weird. Don't mind that, guys. When we still have about 500 people watching. Damn, guys. Sleep is for idiots. Okay.
8-4, Young Mary Victor 4-3-3, a warrant issued.
Alright, there's a bench warrant for this lady arrest, so. We're just gonna approach the driver. We just gotta verify that. Oh shit! They running for it. Come on, partner. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. I did call for backup. Oh shoot! What you doing? Oh shoot! He's not dead. All right, dude. Put your hands up.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing.
Oh my god, this dude's gonna give him a freaking hard time. Alright, tackle time, I got him. Come on, get up.
LSPD!
Put your hands up.
Don't make me
shoot
you!
Put your hands up.
Shit for brains.
You talking shit?
Real.
always up.
Yo, on the ground, on the ground. All right, so we're gonna arrest this guy right now. Twisted Gaming. Oh, you never seen me live before? I guess this is your first time. Welcome to the stream, man. I usually try to live stream late like this because there's a lot of you guys that really Josh. The chat is going crazy right now, man. Anyway, you guys get to hang out with me. I'm gonna try to answer whatever question I can, but it's crazy, man. All right, so shout out to everybody that just went in the stream right now, man. If I'm not tired, I'm not tired, man. I actually had a long day today, man. Whoa, what's wrong with this officer? All right, come on, partner, hurry up. I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with him. Who is he chasing? Whoa. I almost flipped my truck. Is he after this guy? Oh, okay. We're going to back him up. All right, we're going to back him up. Damn. Oh, shit. Damn, we got to get this truck, though. Damn. Yo, look how things just went up. Oh, okay. The driver got out. My partner was involved already. All right, we got the driver. All right, he had a gun. Did he have a passenger? I don't know. I think the passenger probably ran away. All right, as you guys could see, they are already dead. We're going to have to call corner for this one. All right, police radio is looking weird. Don't mind me, guys. And we have about 571 people watching. Damn, guys. Hashtag no sleep tonight. Minecraft Ghost was like, fuck sleep. Really? Hashtag no sleep tonight, man. All right, what's corner? Why corner got to show up so far, man? All right, so we got two down. Paramedic show up for the other guy. And let's get corner. Wow, Dylan. Come on, watch it. We got kids on the chat, man. Chill.
Jesus. Oh, my heart.
Let's go. Keep moving.
All right, so let's get a tow truck for this and we should be out of here. Damn, they just ran over. Like, they checked the body of that guy. They check his body and just ran him over. All right, so I'm gonna have to call corner for him too. We get in a tow truck for that, and let's call corner for this guy. Let's pick up the weapon. Oh my god, yo, these. All right, so let's call corner. All right, they got the tow truck already. Why should I shoot corner, man? You guys are the worst, man. Shout out from Miami, Rafi. Another shout out to you, man. Thank you for watching. All right, we almost at what? 600 people watching already, man. I want to see that light spike right now, guys. If you enjoying this right now, I want to see that light spike. I can't believe we're doing this so late though, but it is what it is. All right, anyway, wait, where's my truck? I mean, where's my SUV? Did it just disappeared? Like, really? All these guys trying to go around it. Oh, I was about to say, where's my SUV? Hashtag no sleep. No sleep, man. No insurance. All right, you know what? We're going to try to get some real calls right now. So let me take off this ALPR and let's put ourselves available to dispatch. And let's get back to patrolling. Really, dude? This guy looks like he's in a rush, man. Where you going, bro? Where you going? All right, so we're gonna make this left turn over here. Oh yeah, I definitely see that like spike for real. Hashtag no sleep, guys. Oh shoot, damn. You see, I'm looking at the chat. I just smacked into somebody, man. Really, Marcel? This is the wrong chat for you. I don't know who you were cursing at, man. All right, so we got a Grand Theft Auto.
Rancho.
All right, so we got a Grand Theft Auto right now. We're gonna help them out. Oh shoot, they moving so fast though. Wow, all right, I felt like we're gonna lose them already. They are moving so fast. And my SUV look like it's gonna flip. Yep, my little truck look like it's gonna flip sooner or later. Damn, how fast are, we lost them. Damn, that was a really fast car. We lost them. We can't even bother anymore. I can't believe we lost them so fast.
Unit 3,
Lincoln
14.
Citizens report solicitation.
Why not? Let's pick that up.
Rancho.
All right, look like we picking up every calls, man. License suspended. We're not gonna mess with that right now. Let's let a regular unit pick that up. All right. To tell sleep to suck. Really, guys? I see a car without no wheels. What? Which car did I install with that? What the hell?
If I don't get some R&R, I'm gonna.
Which car is this?
Someone's brains out.
You guys didn't see that though. I don't even know which car was that. It looked like the Range Rover, but I don't know. All right, so we got solicitation. Where though? Alright, since we drive in an unmarked unit, we can let the they say there's a hooker around here somewhere. I gotta pass her and act like, okay, I spot her. I spot her already. I'm gonna act like I'm buying some liquor. Alright, so I spot her already. Observe the potential hooker. If potential hooker into a vehicle, perform a traffic stop on it. All right, so we gotta wait until she get into a vehicle, and then we could stop the driver. So let's just watch her. But in the meantime, shout out to Ali Freed. Shout out to you, man. Welcome to the stream. Nabil Twice, Lion Mods, number one gamer. All right, so we got a SUV that just pulled up right next to her. That looked like one of those sport Range Rovers. So, okay. He kept going. I guess he didn't like the price. All right. Shout out to Dylan Jackson. What's up, man? We got Jackson boy. Oh, we got another car pulling up next to her. Damn. Really, Jay? Just kill her. That's it. For no reason. All right. I guess she have a lot of people passing. I don't know what's up with her right now. She's not getting to no cars. I don't think she could see us yet. Is this car going to pull up for her? Oh, damn. Every car that turned is pulling up for her. I can't arrest her because I can't prove that she is or not. Nah, there's no way, man. Who said that I look Steven? Come on, man. You can't say that. Shout out to Rob Labo. Shout out to you, man. We have about 595 people watching right now. Shout out to everybody, man. All right, so I think she's going to hop in this car. She might hop in this car. I don't know. We're just watching over here. Yep, she's hopping in this car. All right, so we're gonna pull them over and we'll see how this is gonna turn out. Come on, people. Move away. All right. All right, so we're gonna perform a traffic stop, and we should be all set with that. All right, I'm gonna wait until they actually turn. So we're gonna make the left turn with them, and then we could actually. Right, hey, what's up, Alex Rocco? Welcome to the stream, man. That was just a random stream. I did not expect this one at all. Oh shoot, look at me. I gotta keep up with this. This car is pretty fast. All right, so we're gonna perform the traffic stop over here. Is he gonna stop right here? Damn it. All right, I guess, damn. I was gonna say maybe we could make them turn. Nah, we could do the traffic stop over here. Let me just check his plate. Thank you, Sean. Welcome to the stream, man. Wow, hashtag no sleep if you guys ain't going to sleep tonight, man.
Edward, King, 572, no, 1099.
All right, Zero Evans. Let's approach the driver. Oh, shit, he's running for it.
Rancho.
Come on, partner. Come on, hop in, yo. We got to chase. I'm going to call a couple more units to back me up, and we got to chase right now.
In Rancho.
Ah, they just hit a U-turn. Oh, they coming straight at us. All right, they hit another U-turn. Decided to run for it. Come on, man. Come on. All right, so with Albo, new safe chase. Now, I think I have them on safe right now. Now I can actually tell them to be aggressive. I mean, slightly aggressive. You know what? Full aggressive. Go get this fucker. I can't even keep up. Damn. All right, now they definitely going for him. Oh, damn. You see how aggressive they are now? I know my partner be ready to shoot and like, what I mean, whatever happened, he's ready to pull out his gun and start shooting like crazy, man. Whoa. I hope this truck stop. Yo, they leaving us way behind. All right, so we got a chopper that just joined the chase. I didn't even call for a chopper, but they did. They send them. All right, maybe we might get lucky. Get out. Driver, on the ground. On the ground, driver. We gotta get her too. Oh my God, my partner just got hit. All right, they got her. We got this dude. All right, it's pretty cool that my partner will actually go for the arrest too.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest on popular street.
Shout out to Keon, Jacob,
Roger,
Joseph. Shout out to you, man. David, you wrong for that. Hashtag the fake ass birthday. Shit. David, you wrong. All right, anyway, we could press N to end the call out. All right, come on, partner. Come on, partner. All right, he's just warping to my car. All right, that works for me. Point earned 20. I guess we did complete the call. I might have to fix my Explorer soon anyway. But yeah, guys, I was trying to like, I know you can't really stream in 4K, but this game in 4K looks freaking amazing, man. But I know most of the videos that I'm going to be putting out now are going to be in 4K. But whenever I'm doing a stream, I have to downgrade it to 1080p. But I mean, it's still pretty cool, man. It still looks nice. No insurance, man. I'm not doing traffic right now, so we could forget about that. All right, so let's try for another call out.
Attention unit.
Person with a knife.
Lincoln 14. We have a person carrying a knife in Alta.
All right, so we got a person with a knife. I'm gonna try to pull up. Oh, whoa. He was trying to stab somebody. Oh shit, my bad, bro. My bad. Put your hands up. Partner, don't shoot him. Partner, he just got a knife. Come on. Oh man, this guy's just not cooperating. He's not listening at all. Oh, come on, grandma. All right, my partner is gonna try to kill this guy. Tackle time, motherfucker. All right. Damn, my partner just shot him, man. Partner always got to be reckless. All right, so we just got to call corner because, you know, he took a couple shots from my partner, so.
Dispatch, we are code 4. No further units required.
The suspect is dead, I know. All right. Mercury Stan, shout out to you, man.
Lincoln.
14.
We got a store robbery.
In Murrieta.
All right, we got a store robbery. Come on, partner. Come on. Oh, you drinking coffee? Trying to stay up right now, man? It's cool, though. Hashtag no sleep, man. If you ain't sleeping tonight, hashtag no sleep. It's what? It's almost 3 o'clock for me. So it's almost 12 o'clock for Cali. And I don't know wherever you are right now. It might be morning for some of you guys. So I don't know where you at, but I'm in New York and it's 2:59 a.m. right now. And we are live streaming. I'm like the only person with the random live stream because I really don't know when, like, I don't know. Sometimes I don't know when I'm getting home or sometimes I just don't have a set schedule. So that's why I usually do just random live stream. But yeah, hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy this though. We have about 604 people watching right now. I hope you guys are having fun, man. Okay, so we get to use the new shield now. I hope he's not gonna start shooting already. All right, so guys, we're gonna test the new shield to see if it works good. All right, so we're just pulling up on him right now. Did he shoot the person already? No, he didn't. Put your hands up. You see, I'm not getting hit. You see that? That's pretty cool. Oh, the new shield do work. I like that. Oh shit, I gotta reload. Come on, man. Yo, put your hands up. Just cooperate. All right, you won't get killed. On the ground. All right. He actually gave up. He took a couple shots, then gave up. All right, this guy didn't make it though. Damn, they killed both of the store clerk though. Fuck. All right, you know what? Let's call paramedics.
Attention, all units. Medical aid requested.
Partner, he's dead. Oh no, he's not dead. All right, we're gonna arrest him. You see, I get to drop it. I get to pass it on to my partner. You see how my partner could hold the shield? Wow, I make the arrest.
Requested from Textile City. Units respond code 3.
Damn, y'all. That was crazy. All right, and we need a prisoner transport for this guy.
SUV, responding code 3.
Thank you. What? Ski Town? GMB231. Shout out to you, man. Welcome to the stream. We have about 627 people watching right now. We're just doing some LSPDF. I know what's going on out there right now, and it's really disgusting, guys. And I know you guys know about what happened in Houston, people that got shot, this and that. I mean, I don't do politics and I'm trying to stay out of it. I know some of you guys been like saying stuff over the chat. Yes, I'm really not gonna like trying to push it, especially the way the media is making it look right now. I'm not gonna be like part of that. So right now we're just enjoying some LSPDFR. We're just gonna keep going with that. And also we do have a lot of kids that actually watch my live stream, so I'm gonna try to stay away with that. And there's a lot of people that really don't understand what's going on out there too. So anyway, we're gonna keep going with this live stream. I mean, that's all I had to say about that for now. But yeah, that's crazy, man. They're gonna try to revive these people. Hopefully they could revive the one of the clerks at least. Oh, we got one of the clerks. We got one of them. All right, one of them made it. Did this dude made it? I think he's dead. Ah, damn. All right, one of the clerks made it. One of the shooters didn't make it.
No way.
All right, he didn't make it. I mean, oh, thank you guys. I'm saying Dallas. Sorry. I mean Dallas. Some of you guys were saying Yes, I mean Dallas.
All units, code 4.
All right, so now it's time to call Corner. When you live streaming, man, things happen so fast right before your eyes. It's crazy. Mm-hmm. And the fact that I know that I'm talking to over 600 people right now is crazy, man. And I really appreciate you guys, man, because without you guys, I won't be shit, of course. This channel won't be shit. So just got to keep it real with you guys, man. But anyway, we're just going to keep going. I'm waiting for Corner to show up right now. They just got to pick up those bodies, and then we're going to keep going with the live stream, man. If you guys are enjoying this live stream, man, remember to click on that like button. It will help me very much. And if you guys are enjoying that, you know to click on that dislike button and keep on moving, man. That's just the way it's going to be tonight. But anyway.
Another 444. Can you believe it?
Why Corner look like they can't make it in? Oh, shoot. Something blocked the door. All right. I got to open the door. All right. Let's get that out of the way. Push that out of the way. All right. So Corner is just going to pick up the bodies and we should be all set. And then I'm going to press N to get out of here. And this door should be closed from now on. Yep. All right. So we all set. Let's get out of here.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Pick a Taurus. All right. So let's pick our next vehicle, right? All right. So we've been using this Explorer for a while now. Let me let dispatch know that I'm not available. Let's switch the vehicle to maybe the Taurus, just like you guys said.
I gotta go to visit ballistics again. Some 444 right. Bullshit.
I'm not sheriff, so we're gonna have to switch up everything on this vehicle. Let me remove some stuff as far as those. Let me add the backlight. And let me change the livery on this vehicle. We're gonna put this thing, I guess, unmarked. All right, so we're gonna be using this source. Just to clean up, let me just call a tow truck for my vehicle. We're gonna call a tow truck for this. Yes, I wanna call a tow truck for this police car. Yes. Thank you. And let's get back to patrolling. All right, so we got a first request for the Taurus, guys. Then next we could choose the Tahoe, because I know a bunch of you guys. Really, Minecraft? Hashtag, no. I can't be saying that, man. Hashtag no sleep. We're gonna try to be a little bit respectful on this chat, because you guys already know there are people that are we got people watching that are 6 to 12 at least. You know what, let me know how old most of you guys are and where you're from right now. Most of you guys that are watching right now, I want to see what kind of audience we have, because I don't want to keep cursing like that and our audience are like what, 12 13 11, I don't know. All right, but anyway, and I'm having texture loss already. Which car actually caused that? I don't know, because I've probably been calling a lot of stuff. I don't know how long we've been live streaming for, but yeah, we'll see. What's wrong with this guy? All right, let's try another call.
Citizens reporting.
Another Grand Theft Auto.
Olympic Freeway.
We could chill from that. Let's let the regular units get there. I need some real calls right now before I have to restart. All right, we got another traffic backup.
We have
an officer requiring assistance in La Mesa.
All right, so we got another officer. All right, so we got 14. Wait. I got to pull over to see this. All right, we got people that are 10-year-old, like 16. We got 16, 13, 11. 27. Wow. Shout out to you, man. We got 13. We got a 9-year-old from Texas. We got 11. We got 12 from North Carolina. 13. We got 10-year-old. Wow. We got a lot of young people. That's why, you know what? I gotta chill with the cursing tonight. You tried it. What's your name? Arnav? You tried it. How old are you, 1-year-old? Like, really? I think you're lying. definitely. I mean, I don't think you're lying. I know you're lying. We got 17. We got Circle of Shadow 17 from Germany. Shout out to you, man. Isaac, we got, damn, we got a lot of young people in this chat right now, man. Shout out to all y'all, man. And thank you for watching. Really, Shark? Hashtag no sleep, man. We don't got a curse in the chat like that, man. All right, but anyway, let's keep going. We got to help this guy with this traffic stop, and we'll see how this is going to turn out. So if I'm having too much texture loss, I might have to just restart the game, and then we could just keep going. And we still have about 600 people watching the freaking stream. Like, damn, guys. You guys really like LSPDFR like that? That's crazy, man. All right, so I'm just gonna get in traffic, and then we're gonna try to cross over. All right. I'm just trying to get through, guys. All right, so we're gonna back this guy up with the traffic stop. All right, we got a unit that pull over this. I guess this is a regular GTA car. All right. All right, so we're going to back them up. I usually like to have my gun with this one. All right, partner, you don't have to hold it like that. My partner's always ready. All right, so let's speak to this officer. Shut the street down. All right, you know what? Let's slow down traffic. I can't. I really try not to use, you know what? Let's just slow down traffic. We're going to make everybody pass at like 20 or lower. All right, let's talk to this guy right now. The vehicle was pulled over for speeding. All right, I'm going to write him a ticket. Please act as a backup while I do so. All right, so we're just backing up this officer. He got to write this guy a ticket, and then we could actually go on about our day. Oh, thank you, Furley. Oh, shit, they running for it. Come on, partner. Come on. Oh, my partner just got ran over. Come on, partner. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Hop in. What the hell? Why is this shoe showing up like that? I think we're going to have to drop the shoe. Wow, this guy's going against traffic. Okay, the shoe is kind of showing up bad right now. All right, damn, I was gonna try to block them too. Maybe I might get lucky. All right, on the ground. I mean, get out the car. On the ground. Hurry up before my partner start acting up. All right, we got him. All right, this guy's under arrest.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Hey there. You piece of trash.
All right, we got him. 22 from KSA. Wow. Shout out to all you guys, man. All right, let's get a tow truck. And let me actually clean up the game a little bit. All right. I think we're done with everything. I like to make sure that we are done with everything. All right, let's do a quick cleanup on the game, because I feel like the map is going to start acting up. So true. All right, so we just did a quick... Whoa, partner. Sorry, oh, they got a chase. Come on, partner. Come on. Let's join the chase. Come on, man. Let's go so we could... Oh, man, this guy. Yo, my partner sucks sometimes. You suck, bro. Like, we could just join the chase right now, but we messed that up for us. All right, but anyway, let's get back to patrolling, guys. Hashtag stay awake. Yeah, I know I'm going to fall asleep soon. Does this guy just... Yeah, he's just exit. All right, let's force another call out, man.
dispatch calling unit.
We just had that, so we're not picking that up.
Citizens reporting solicitation in Mission Row.
What happened? Who scared you, man? Hashtag no sleep ass. Oh my god, you guys.
All right. All units.
Alright, pursuit of an armed suspect. Let's pick that up.
Supply Street.
Let's pick that up. Alright, so is you know what? We're gonna make sure. Yeah, full aggressive. Alright. They come in all the way right now, they just about to cross. And what kind of car is it? It's a Tahoe. Alright. We're just gonna try to intercept. Come on, X5, get out the way. Yo, my partner. My partner don't play. Did my partner get them? Damn. All right, they shooting at us like crazy. And my partner's return fire too. Oh shit, shoot. All right, they getting out. Oh shit. All right, there's another shooter over there. Come on, partner. You got him? All right, we got a couple officers that's rushing him. All right, where's the other shooter? All right, on the ground. Oh, there's the other shooter. Did I get him? Okay. Who else? Oh, my partner's still trying to shoot him. Oh, shit, my partner just got hit by a car. Partner, don't shoot. We got him. Yo, my partner's just reckless, man. Jeez. All right. Give me this thing. I don't know how to take it off, like, damn. All right, he's still. All right, I hope this mod is just not acting up. What the hell? Why I look like I have so many? Yo, this thing. I think this mod is acting up. Ah, I hate that. I might have to restart the game.
I gotta go to visit ballistics.
Damn.
Again. Some 444 bullshit they pinned on.
I have so many shield now.
Attention.
Alright, so we got a bank heist. Alright. So before we actually restart the game, let's head over there. I don't know why I have so many shields. Come on, partner, let's go. Hurry up. Come on, get out my way, man. Whoa. Do I have a flat tire? Yes, I do. We gotta fix that car. Alright guys, we're going for a bank heist. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this live stream. Make sure to click on that like button. I wanna see that like spike right now before we actually start with the bank heist. I want to see that like spike right now, guys. If you're watching and you enjoying this freaking stream, why not make sure to click on that like button. But right now we are going for this bank heist. This mod is by Alba, of course, and yeah, let's see how this is gonna turn out. Let's see if we're gonna survive. Now the new shield that I'm gonna be using is gonna be so much more useful, especially with the bank heist. This is gonna be my first time using this shield for the bank heist, but we'll see. Ah, we having texture loss. I hate that. But anyway, once we get here, hopefully it's not gonna be that bad. All right, we here? Yes, it's not that bad. All right, since we here, guys, I'm gonna change my uniform. I hate this freaking shield right now, man. All right, you know what? Let me try to reload this. All right, so I drop one of them at least. Ah, come on. This freaking shit sucks right now. I didn't think it was going to do that to me. Let me see if I actually get a new one now. Okay, there you go. It's working now. It's working. All right. I just have an extra one. All right. So let's talk to Captain Wells.
Sir, what's the situation?
I know, right?
Well, we have multiple armed suspects in the bank with hostages.
All right.
How many robbers are there?
We don't know how many are in there, officer. The way I see it, you have two options. You can attempt to negotiate with them.
No,
I mean... Alternatively, you can go in with SWAT team alpha.
All right, so what you guys want me to do? Are we going to negotiate? Or are we just going to go in and start blasting everybody? I mean, we got to save the hostages at least, though. What you guys... I mean, how you guys want me to go in right now? I know, Alex. I guess I'll catch you on the next live stream, man. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in the next this stream. I'll catch you on the next live stream. I'm going to try to stream later on today. We'll see. Depends on how it's going to turn out. What happened to hashtag no sleep? Going with SWAT? All right. Everybody say going with SWAT. The Tang Gang? Go get you some snack, man. Don't you have snack in the fridge? He was like, man, I'm hungry. All right, so we're going to go in with snack. I mean, what did I just say? We're going to go in with snack. We're going to go in with SWAT. You see, you might maybe, I might get hungry too. You talking about food over here, man. All right, let's take them out. We're not going to talk. So most of you guys were saying, some of you guys are saying negotiate now. Too late.
Good idea.
I already picked. Let's take them out.
Robbers are holding 8 hostages.
Roger that, sir. Where can I get some gear?
There's gear in the back of the riot van.
All right, thank you.
All right, let's do this.
Also, do you want the tech team to kill the alarm?
Yes, that shit is annoying. I mean, yes, the alarm is annoying right now.
Yeah, definitely. I can't hear myself think without
tech team. Shut it down.
And shout out to First 30 Minute. That I think that was his voice.
Good luck,
I'm not
officer.
Sure.
Let's get this over with.
Copy that, sir.
And yes, if you do, if you like LSPFR, he also does LSPFR just like me, and it's pretty cool, man. But right now, I'm gonna change. I think I lost my partner. Where is he? All right, so we're gonna go into a SWAT, but before I go in with SWAT, I'm gonna change to a different uniform. All right, so let's change our uniform to. I think we could do SWAT. We could do this or that. You know what, let's change to this at least, because we know we are a regular officer anyway. All right, so I'm gonna use my regular handgun. You guys ready? Going loud. all right guys, let's go for it, man. All right, SWAT, you guys ready? You gotta stay behind me, man. You gotta stay behind me. All right, we ready. Come on, who's going in? Oh, no, stay behind me. Yo, this dude. Yo. Oh my God, we got this guy. Damn. Yo, these guys going. Like, yo, if I didn't have the shear, I would have been dead already. If I didn't have the shear, I would have been dead already. All right, now with the shear, guys, I can't use no automatic rifle. I can only use the handgun. That's why, I mean, it's still work in progress. So that's why I'm only using the... I'm like trying to get everybody with a handgun right now. Yo, I'm like loading magazine after magazine right now. All right. Is there anybody else over here? All right, we got this. All right, so we got 8 hostages we got to save. Let's see how we going to do this. Oh, shit. Yo, he ran in. Come on, team. Don't shoot her. Like, yo, we got hostages. Chill, guys. We got hostages.
You sorry piece of crap.
Damn, I'm trying to get this guy. Yo, trying to do this with a handgun sucks right now. All right, I spot this guy over there too. All right, we got him. Damn, trying to do this with a handgun is really hard.
Oh shit!
All right, I ran out of my handgun. Damn. I don't have no more bullets. All right. Wait. I need more bullets for my handgun because I want to use that shield though. I want to use that shield. So we're gonna grab this over again. We're gonna remove it and we're gonna bring it back. All right. Because I want to do this with just a handgun. I'm gonna get this guy though. I'm gonna get him. Headshot.
I kill for a living.
Who's shooting over there?
I'm reloading.
I'm gonna get you. Oh fuck!
Surrender.
One hostage down.
Reloading.
Damn. All right, we got one hostage down. I could see this guy over there. Damn, yo. We could have saved all the hostages. Damn.
In cover now. Attack. I need more ammo.
You guys are going off over there. Oh, shit. Yo, this guy have a crazy ass weapon. I'm going to get him. Oh, two shots. He's dead. All right, so we got one of the shooters in there. This guy with a shotgun. Got him.
Alright,
so I'm gonna try to save all the hostages on this floor. Come on, lady. Get out. Come on. Hashtag no sleep. Hashtag bang heist. Shout out to y'all, man. Alright. Damn, we got one hostage down, guys. We're trying our best right now. Hopefully, I won't get attacked by trying to save these people over here. All right, come on, get out of here.
Please watch where you're going.
Yo, get out of here. Damn, yo, this dude could have made it though. I feel like he still had a chance. All right, we're gonna try and save this lady over here too. Come on, I'm pressing zero. Come on, get up, get out of here. Shout out to everybody, man. Oh, for GTA 5 for Android and iOS. Yes, I heard they coming out with it. I mean, for me right now, this is just a rumor. I mean, if it is, I can't wait for that. Now, I can't wait until they remaster GTA 4. Hopefully, we're going to be able to play it. I guess they could remaster it for Windows again, too. That would be freaking amazing. All right, so we got one hostage down. So we're going to try and save this hostage, too. Come on. What happened to the SWAT team? All right. There's a couple guys that's usually in here. I guess they didn't get to the safe. All right. They didn't get to the safe, guys. All right. So we good? All right. Now we got to get upstairs. We have to get upstairs and we got to save the rest of these people. Now, what happened to my SWAT team? I think most of them didn't make it, man. All right, so it looked like we are on our freaking own right now, and hopefully the shield is gonna save me. I think I shot this guy over here already. Oh no, we didn't. No, we didn't. I see him. This dickhead. Oh shit. Damn, he is smart. He's trying to shoot my leg. Oh, damn. You tried it, though. That shit just saved my ass, yo. Yo, he was trying to shoot me in the leg, though. Smart ass. Hey, what up, Psycho Mom? What up, man? All right, we trying to keep this PG-13, man. You already know what's up, man. PG-13 with all these shootings. That's crazy. Anyway. All right. Come on. We're trying to save this dude right now. Come on, dude. No, I'm not trying to point the gun at you, bro. Come on. Get out of here.
Keep your eyes open. Yeah. You might all right. See me next time.
No sleep. No. All right, this usually a guy over here. I don't know. Oh. I guess there's nobody here. All right, cool.
I'm reloading.
Oh, I see him. I see him. I see him. I see him. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit. Yo, this guy got really close. I got him, though. I got him. I thought he was going to knock me out. I got him. Is there anybody else in here? No. There's nobody else. All right. So I think there should be one more hostage in here. But where? Do we have a guy over here? Oh, shit. Dumbass. Dumbass. Yo, this guy was trying to creep up on me. Whoa, 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 I heard shooting outside. All right, so this looks like that might be our last hostage and we should be good, guys. You watching from Brazil and it is 1:20 p.m. right now. Shout out to you, man. Maria, Maria Zakika. Shout out to you and welcome to the stream. I mean, thank you for watching. All right, so it looks like that's gonna be it. We lost one hostage, of course. I mean, we did our best. This should definitely save my ass, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh shit!
All right, come on, come on, SWAT. Get out the way. She needs to get out. Come on, get out the way. I just need her to get out and. Damn. Come on, go over there. All right, looked like that was our last hostage. All right, let's talk to Captain Wells. I don't need my gun. Damn, look how many bullets my shield took though. That was crazy.
Thank God he brought this alternate.
Wow, it's 2:29? Nah, it's 3:29 a.m. for
yeah,
me.
Yeah, it was
man.
Pretty hectic in there.
I will send you the operation report soon. Good work,
all right.
Officer. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just doing my job, sir.
Oh,
all right, so it looks like we did it, guys. We did it. We did survive this heist.
Code 4. No further units required.
Yo, this shit is really getting on my nerve though. I can't even get rid of it right now. I'm not even sure how to get rid of it. My car is all messed up.
Dispatch calling unit 3, Lincoln 14.
Alright,
we got a stolen police vehicle.
Damn, let me fix my car.
Power Street.
Oh, they coming straight to us. They coming straight to us. They coming straight at us right now. You know what? I'm going to drop a spike right over here. If he even make it. We're going to drop another one right over here. All right. Since he's stuck in traffic, I'm going to try to get him. He's stuck in traffic right now. Where is he? He got a stolen police car. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. On the ground, on the ground, on the ground.
We have a criminal resisting arrest on a
Power Street.
All right, so I got him. All right, I guess it looked like we're gonna be Captain America today.
Attention,
man, because I don't know how to get rid of this shield. For real.
No further units required.
Oh shoot, I forgot about the
a suspect
fights.
Placed under arrest.
Downtown
Vinewood.
I'm 10-8.
Roger.
What? Cotlin. What you mean they coming to your house? All right, you guys want some backup on fleet? Why not? Let's do that. I think that might even crash the game though, but oh well. All right, so let's go for.
Calling unit 3,
no, we're
right
not gonna pick that
14.
Up.
Citizens report a petty theft
on Popular Street.
All right, so we got mirror gas station robbery right now. You know what? I need a partner. Before we get to the robbery, I actually need backup right now. So let's get a partner. He's not gonna be undercover anymore. So let's make sure he's wearing a uniform too.
Hello there.
All right, come on, partner. Oh. No, 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 no. I didn't mean to knock you out like that. Yo. Come on, come on, come on. My bad, my bad. Alright, let's take off this thing, man. Alright, so we are going for the store robbery. No, let me take off my siren. We're just gonna pull up on them and we'll see how we're gonna take care of this. Oh man, I lost control of the car.
I met this girl on a 459 call. She's the victim's roommate. Hot as hell. I told her I may need to question her again.
Oh shit. Alright, I don't know if they start shooting already, guys. But we're gonna try to pull up on them right now. I don't know if they shooting already. I hope they didn't kill the clerk yet. Come near, we'll kill both of them. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I don't see the shooter. Oh, I see the shooter. I got a shot. I got a shot. I had a shot. I had a shot. I don't know if he did he kill anybody yet? Is it one shooter? I don't know. We gotta clear the store first. Alright, so it looked like it was only one shooter.
Sorry, piece of crap.
Alright. We got the weapon. And we saved the clerk. We're just gonna check the back. We cleared, and yeah, we got the shooter. Yeah, I'm not even gonna call paramedics, so let's call coroner for this guy. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I almost forgot, man. I forgot to change to the Tahoe. All right, so next vehicle is the Tahoe.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
This year we're just gonna keep it on, man. I don't know what's going on with it, but we're just gonna keep it on. Emergency, let's pick the Tahoe. All right, this is gonna be the vehicle that we're gonna be using for now. This thing is definitely on point though. Look at me with the shield. I don't know if this is the way I'm gonna be driving, but as long as it works. All right, shout out to Roberto Rosario. Shout out to Brooklyn. Hey, I'm in Brooklyn right now. What the hell? Corner, what the hell, man? Corner, what was that? Why you guys had to hit me? Why did you guys have to hit me? All right. Oh, no. I didn't want to put up police radio, but I want to make sure dispatch don't send me no calls. Or I'm giving corner a ticket for this shit. I'm Captain America today, man. Don't mind me. Corner, what's up, guys? Why did you guys have to hit my Tahoe, man? This is a brand new car I just got, bro. Like, really?
Get Plum.
Get your license, bro.
Get Plum.
Leon Hart. All right. Shout out to Raphael from Miami. Shout out to you, man. Thank you for watching. All right, let's check out Corner's license and see if anything come up. I hope you guys like the new, I guess... police computer. All right, so we're just gonna search for their name. It looked kind of close to the MDT, but I don't know. So suspect has an active warrant. All right, the person that's driving a corner van have an active warrant. We're just gonna have to take him in. All right, corner. All right, the driver. Driver, I need you to step out the vehicle.
Police!
Driver first. On the ground. On the ground. On the ground, driver. On the ground. I know I don't need the shield right now, but I'm stuck with this shield. Unless I restart the game, or maybe unless I restart like all the mods and stuff. Alright, we got the driver.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in...
This looks so weird.
We copy you. On standby.
Roger.
Shit.
Well, did you guys, man?
LSPD, damn. Don't make me shoot ya!
All right, do you have any idea on you, sir? I know you corner and everything, but
thanks.
You guys look like y'all walking outside with warrants and shit. All right, Mark Brown.
You idiot.
Wow, Mark Brown does have a warrant too. What's up with Corner?
Little dick.
Corner, Corner is under arrest tonight, man. I know you guys was helping out and everything, but Corner is under arrest. Whoa, 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 whoa. We got a guy attacking. Whoa, 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 whoa. Really? Oh, shit. My partner don't negotiate. Ah, man. My partner just... Damn. We got another body. We got another body over here now. Alright. Hashtag no sleep, man. Oh, you just joined? What's up, boy?
Thanks.
Thank you for the stream. I mean, thank you for watching the stream right now. It's crazy. I guess I'm going to be chilling with you guys tonight, man. All right, so since this game is acting up, I wanted to try SWAT. So the next thing we're going to do is get out this game. And then we're going to start LSPDFR again because I want to try the SWAT version. There's a couple callouts for SWAT that we could try. So we're going to give that a try. But I mean, some of you guys might have to leave. I'll catch you on the next live stream. But we're not leaving yet. We're just going to keep going. But only thing I'm going to do right now is restart the game. And we're just going to keep going. So we're just going to exit this game and we have to restart another version of the game, which I install everything for SWAT. So let's get out and let's try this over, man. In case some of you guys got to leave, I'm sorry. I'll catch you guys next time. But right now we are just switching up the game and yeah, shout out to everybody, man. Everybody that's watching the stream right now, thank you. And while you waiting, while I'm setting up everything right now, I want to see that like spike so we could just keep going. If you just joined the stream, remember to click on that like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe, man. But right now, let's just change this copy of GTA to City. And I'm going to switch it over to SWAT. So let's switch this over to SWAT. And yes, we're ready. Now, let me just make sure I put this over. Oh, wow. We've been live streaming for an hour already, guys. Damn. I guess no sleep tonight, man. No sleep. Hashtag no sleep, man. All right. So we restarting the game. I'm just restarting the SWAT version of the game. And yeah, let's see. I want to see. There's a couple new call outs from the SWAT, plugin that I haven't used yet. So let's see if how that's going to work right now, too. Wow, it looked like all you guys decided to stay. I mean, thank you, man. I really appreciate it. I guess we're having a party tonight, man. We're having a party. Wait, oh, man, I hate that. The chat kind of moved. All right, now I can see the chat again. Really, Sean? Come on, man. You gotta watch your language, man. Anyway, time for me for a little break, man. This is crazy. We got Brooklyn in the house. Shout out to you, man. We got Who Cares 185. Shout out to you. Welcome to the stream. We got Ethan and something like that. Adrian, what's up, man? No sleep. I know. Hashtag no sleep, man. That's what we all about tonight, man. We got Corey, we got Steven, Cody, Teresa. Shout out to you, Dalton, David, Expert Men, shout out, man. Adrian, Tayron, Deepak, shout out to y'all. Luca. Leno, Gustavo, Prince. We got Henry. Man, we got a lot of people on the stream right now, man. Thank you to everybody that tuned in. Let's change the weather a little bit. I don't know what kind of call out we're gonna get, but you know what? Let's stick to the night. What time is it for you guys? You know what? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. Let's stick to that time. It's 3 o'clock for me. It's almost 4 o'clock right now. Let me force myself on duty right now. We're going to try a couple call out. No, I don't want this shield. Oh, man, this shield is really going to get on my nerve right now. I didn't even change. Okay, thank you. So it's like whenever I press O, it kind of like forced the shield. So that's why it's like it keep popping up like that. All right, so I'm gonna be SWAT. So let's change to SWAT. We need a partner.
Hey.
Okay, Banks, ready. All right, so we did use the Tahoe. We used the Taurus already. I don't even know which vehicle. You know what? Let's use a Crown Vic. SWAT in the Crown Vic, man. What? Why not? Alright, so we're gonna use an unmarked Crown Vic for tonight. The lights are so bright though. Alright, so whenever I'm doing SWAT like that, we mostly pick up calls for SWAT. You know what? While we at the light, I forgot to pick up my weapons. Let me pick up my weapons from the back. I just wanna make sure I have a flashlight for everything. Alright, we ready? My handgun. Have a flashlight and yeah, we all set. Come on, partner. Come on. Hey, what's up, man? What's up, Orlando? What's up, Isaiah? Shout out to y'all, man. Welcome to the stream. All right. We actually got a lot of people that left, I guess, because we had to restart the game. But right now we're going to force maybe some, mostly SWAT calls. Hopefully I get the good ones.
Attention, all units.
All right, so we got a bomb report
on a suspicious vehicle in Davis.
All right, so we got a bomb report right now, so we're gonna try to see what's up with that. We got a suspicious vehicle. What is it?
I have eyes on the target.
10-4, copy.
Damn.
Proceed with caution.
I'm still not ready for that. I'm still not ready. I actually never passed none of these bomb calls. All right, we're gonna try to freeze. Let's freeze the explosive. Let's freeze it up. All right, let's analyze the explosive. Come on, hurry up. Oh man, Adam's like, it's gonna take a long time. All right, damn. All right, the timer is back again. Okay, type modified grenade, 6 meter. Damn, that sucks. All right, detect wires. We got 25 seconds. We got 25 seconds, 22. Damn, I'm about to die, guys. I'm about to die. 18 seconds. Medium? Oh, no. All right, damn. Let's get out of here, partner. Come on, run. Run, partner. Shoot. All right, let's see how bad this is gonna be. All right, we didn't have nobody around, so we good. Damn, let's call the fire department.
Attention all units, medical aid requested on
Davis Avenue.
All right, so nobody didn't get hit. That was a good location.
Fire department, an ambulance requested from Davis Hospital. Respond.
That was a good location. We got lucky, guys. We got lucky. Cut the red wire. Last time we did that, guys, I died. Last time we cut the red wire, I actually died.
All units, code 4. Good
Lord. All right. Let's get out of here, partner. Now, since we're doing the night shift, guys, I don't know if you guys could see the live stream clear enough. Because the nights are a little bit dark. So, you know what? Hashtag, bomb exploded. Hashtag bomb exploded. Really? Really, Sheldon? You don't gotta take it there, bro. All right. Anyway, let's try the next one. Stolen narcotics. All right. We gotta pick. Aw, man, we have to pick the right one. So right now, which one of the vehicles that's closer to me? All right, this one is close. Oh, damn, what the hell? Why did I just step out like that? Come on, partner. All right, so we're gonna pick this one, which is a little bit closer to me, and we're gonna try to put him over, find out if they are carrying that stolen narcotics right now. How far are they? Aw, damn, did they just go on the highway? Yeah, how the hell am I gonna get to them now? Fuck, aw. All right, so we gotta go all the way around. Look how many times we have to go around just to get to them. All right, so we're gonna have to jump on the highway, go around. Hopefully that's not the wrong vehicle. Damn. That was all my fault. I hope they didn't exit yet. Hashtag buffalo sauce, really? Yo, dude, why would you pull up right in front of me like that? All right, let's switch to dash cam. All right, so we are heading over there right now. We are trying to catch up to these guys and pull them over. All right, so it looks like I'm catching up with them. Looks like they probably exit and got right back on the highway again. All right, so it looks like we're pulling up on them right now. I'm going to pull them over. All right, come on. There you go. All right, so we're just pulling up on them right now. I just need to search the vehicle to find out if, all right, let's check the vehicle. The dash camera is what? Oh, jackpot. Oh shit, come on. They running. Damn. All right, we need some more units.
Attention all units. Assistance needed on Field Freeway in Elbero.
All right, we got a couple units that's catching up right now. Damn, look at the highway patrol. How are you pulling up? Full bikes.
I'll check it out.
Oh, shoot. All right, so we got full highway patrol right now. Yo, they hopping in the back. All right, I'm going to pass. Oh, shoot. I'm going to pass them so I could just... Whoa, thank you. Thank you. I'm going to block this car right now. All right. Get out. Damn. Yo, come on, miss. On the ground. We got her. Come on, get on the ground, miss. You better corroborate. All right, she's under arrest. We got the stolen goods. Let me call for a pickup. And let me call for a pickup for her too.
Assistance required for
a suspect placed under arrest
on Elysian Field.
Troy Scott, what's up, man? When you see everyone else comment but yours. Hey, tap that chicken sauce. Shout out to you, man. I catch you on the next live stream, man. Good night. I mean, good morning. It's about to be 4 o'clock already, man. All right, partner, let's get out of here.
Roger.
It's a code 4. Let's fix the vehicle. Yeah, hashtag no sleep, man. I know I'm going to be knocked out all day today. All right, let's force another call. Stolen jewelry. All right. This is gonna be another truck one. I'm trying to get this good call out. That's actually stolen narcotics. Same thing again.
Units reporting of possible 148.
All right, we're doing SWAT right now, so that's why I'm not really picking up those calls. Now there's a new SWAT call that they have that I'm trying to pick up right now. If I could actually. No pharmaceuticals. No. Damn, the city looked beautiful at night, though, man. Shit, but... All right, so
all available David units.
Yes. I got the right call. I got the right call. All right, guys. I wanted you guys to see this call, which is pretty cool. It's part of the new SWAT call, and this thing is definitely on point. I might have to get more SWAT team to back me up. Whoa, y'all heard the explosion? And the shield is definitely gonna be useful for this one. So hopefully I'm not gonna die or something like that. All right, so basically this is a terrorist attack. They decided to take over this location, and we'll see how we're gonna take over, man. I mean, how we're gonna get it back. All right, so I'm heading to the location. I'm happy that I'm not having texture loss already or anything like that. But you know what? In the meantime, we need two more SWAT members, man. We need two more SWAT members. So, oh, they're not gonna stay in the call with me. I just remember that. You know what? Why not? I'm gonna try it anyway. I'm still gonna try it. So we need two more SWAT members to back us up right now. Select weapon. I need them to be carrying some heavy artillery right now. All right, carbine rifle, extended clip, flashlight, scope, grip. Give these guys everything right now. All right, so we're gonna spawn two of them, one and two. All right, so they're gonna represent the sheriff department, and we are from LSPD. My partner's gonna be mad. Damn, I knew that was gonna happen. Come on, partner. All right, we're gonna have to leave them. What happened is, since you're not the same, I mean, it's a relationship problem when it comes to like those things. This guy in the back might hopped out anyway. So maybe when we get to the location, I'm gonna try to spawn these guys over again. But right now, he might, I mean, if I stop, he's not gonna stay in the car.
All SWAT unit backup required in Textile City. All units respond, code 99 emergency.
All right, so we're pulling up right now. This is gonna be a crazy shootout, guys. You guys are ready? I hope you guys are ready for this. You know what? Let me use this weapon for now. I spot one of them already. There's so much people over there right now. Damn, I got one guy that shoot. Oh, shoot. I can't. Damn, there's so much people right now, guys. All right, we're gonna have to go in soon. You know what? Let me get some more SWAT. Oh, wrong button. I'm gonna try to get some more SWAT to back me up, and then we're gonna go in for this. All right, bodyguard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, about 7. All right, so we got a whole team, guys. We got a whole team. Since we got a whole team, I get to carry the handgun and I get to use the shield. Why the shield is not working? Okay. All right. Okay, come on, SWAT. You guys stay behind me. I spot a guy already. Am I getting hit badly? No. What's my team? Are they behind me? All right, guys, come on, move. Oh shit. Damn. I'm getting hit. I knew that was gonna happen. Yes, respawn. I need to respawn over that. Damn, yo. That sucks. And respawn. Can I respawn in that location though? What the hell? Oh, I just respawned close to it. All right, it just turned into morning, so that works. Let's grab all weapons. I thought that shit was gonna be able to save me. Ah, man. Why this thing had to crash? All right, I guess I'll catch you next time, William. All right, guys, it looked like the game is acting up. I don't know what's wrong with this call out so much. I mean, so far. But hopefully you guys did have a good time during the live stream. It looked like the game really crashed this time, and I really tried it. Maybe I gotta check what's wrong with the game, why it's crashing that way, especially when I die. I know, right? Hashtag, you guys are the worst, man. Anyway, let's do some shout outs, and I'm gonna end this live stream over here. We've been live streaming for over an hour and something, hour and 28 minutes, actually. Yeah, I know, some of you guys are getting tired, and it's 4 o'clock for me. I'm about to get some sleep. Hashtag crash, right? It just crashed right after I died, so that's all cute right now, man. I know Coretti. Shout out to you. I mean, this is it, man. I know some of you guys are getting mad. Damn, man, hashtag don't sleep. I see a lot of you guys don't want to sleep, man. Don't want to go to sleep. But anyway, guys, I had fun during this live stream. Maybe I'll do like a regular episode with I thought the shield was going to protect me, but I guess not. I got to take better cover next time. Hopefully you guys did have a good time. Vinos all day. Shout out to you. We got Rocky. We got Technique. We got Jay. What's up? What's up? What? I didn't even see your name. We got Kenny. We got Bachetti. Holy Lemo. Let's play with what? Jordan Worthy, Nicholas, Christopher, we got JR Luna, Pink Blue. We got so much people on the stream right now, man. Sorry, guys, I'm about to end this over here. I know most of you guys are sleepy too, and some of you guys are overseas. I guess you guys could catch me later on another live stream, or I'm gonna try to, like, probably when I wake up, make another video, mostly SWAT or whatever. But yeah, it was fun, it was real. Thank you to everybody that tuned in, and make sure to click on that like button before you leave. I really appreciate that. And yeah, we got Blake Reno, Alan, Tap That Chicken Sauce. What's up, man? Thank you for watching, bro. We got Sean, Daniel, Shaquille, Jonas. What's up is Sam, no, that's not the real Jack Setiquette, but it's, we got Christian, we got Triggers, DVG Triggers, QVG Triggers, OVG Triggers, actually. My bad. Isaiah, Joseph, it's not the morning for you right now. Wow, that's crazy, man. We got George Garcia, Rando, what? I don't even know how to say your name, man. But yeah, guys, it was fun. It was real. It's 4 o'clock. We're going to end this stream right now. I'm coming down with a cold too. I don't know what happened. I guess because I've been live streaming for like an hour. So I don't know. Just, it's been real, man. JL Luna. What's up, man? Raindrift. Shout out to you. We got Blake in the house. Shout out to everybody, man. I know some of you guys are leaving right now. I'll catch you on the next live stream. Thank you. I really appreciate it. We have about 704 likes. Thank you, guys. We still got 17 dislikes. It's okay, man. You know we got to have the haters around too. But yeah, it was fun. I'm going to end this live stream right now. And thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Until next time. Peace, guys.